This is a privet hawk moth caterpillar. See its little eyes? And it has a spike on the end of its tail. Now, this lazy little caterpillar is eventually going to make a cocoon where it will spend the winter nice and warm and snug. Then in the spring, it will hatch into this beautiful moth. This is one of our largest moths, and this picture is life size. So in the spring, look out for a pink stripy moth.